you'd be lamping, you know, like, there's no way I'm going to catch you out. Like, Bobby was easily caught out, you know?
Yeah.
Every week I'd start it early, like, you'd be looking for when I'm going to press the red button. Are you going to talk?
Is it on?
It's been on 17 seconds now.
I'm in clean mode, sorry. I'll be back
to that. Can I show people your work?
No. Big hike up that way and I can't be arsed. Hi.
It's young Adam.
It's me. First up this week, Motorhead. Motorhead.
Bad magic, seriously, bad magic.
Track was there for Yoda Tango's is back in.
Yep, black vinyl this time. It's supposed to be super, you know, must get listening.
Yeah, I've been meaning to put it on too, actually, yeah. Art Pepper meets the rhythm section. So,
this is a fancy one in craft, isn't it? Acoustic sound series, what's the same? We said it's gone to the dogs.
Contemporary records.
Analog kind of release anyway, is it?
Yeah. All done from, you know, all analog mastering from original tapes done by Bernie Grundman. So, the new Police one on gold and blue vinyl.
With a DVD, I think, around the world.
DVD
isn't it?
Of it, yeah.
Yeah. Double vinyl DVD, or what is it again?
No, just one vinyl.
Yeah.
Master of Disaster, John Hyatt.
The great John Hyatt, I would have said. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm surprised no one bought a bit on this. The Best of the Yardbirds.
Yeah.
It's on blue vinyl, I think. It's got a nice track list, though, like. A nice product as well. CD's next.
So
I have Horace Andy that kind of put together his last two albums, yeah. I think.
So yeah, the one Midnight Rockers was brilliant. Midnight Scorchers was the follow up, yeah. But so, 2-1-1. Alicia.
What? Is that her name? It is. Mm. Did not know that.
She's good, by him. Always had good songs.
Yeah.
New album. Trust
me. My mom goes to me the other day. Will you get me the pink album on the pink vinyl because she's pink? And I goes, yeah, I will, yeah. So I got her the pink album on the pink vinyl because she's pink. So.
You love your mom, though.
I do. To bits. The new album from Deuce or Deas, whatever you want to call him.
How to replace it, Adam?
I can't be dearsed. Leave me alone. Inhaler.
Yep.
Cuts and Bruises.
Seven. CD. Young Terry. All 72 or 3 years of him reckons it's an excellent album he bought it last week.
Yeah, he likes them. Yeah. He does.
What's wrong with you, kid?
Jeez.
I'm trying to show the old stuff.
I feel like I'm like,
I'm trying to show the stuff.
No. Backed into a corner. Flock of Seagulls, 3CD.
If you can see it from 12 feet.
I'll come up to you, yeah. Like. Motorhead. Hammers.
I shall not cross the lane. I'm like a darts player here, all right. Well, at the hockey.
That was the rule day one.
Mm.
Yeah. So, Inferno.
The Motorhead reissues.
Yeah. Bless This Mess.
Yeah, US Girls. Girls.
Meant to be very
yeah,
good.
Yeah, just another one.
Mm.
We'd be listening to too much stuff that's not out for 2 months.
I know, yeah. Motley Crue box set, the studio albums. Those are the albums in it there.
Yeah, you're very close there actually.
Am I?
Mm.
Sorry about that. See, I say sorry and I don't complain. See what I mean? These were out in that CD, that cassette box as well, weren't they?
Could be, no, I
those
don't
albums,
know,
yeah.
They were reissued in vinyl recently, a lot of them.
Yeah.
Girls.
We have that cassette box in stock as well, anyway.
Have it about 5 years now.
Really?
I'd say that was RSD about 2000 and.
Oh, that was only when I was here.
Was that?
Yeah.
It wasn't last year's RSD,
no,
though.
No, it was the year that I started.
Come here, and I heard that many years.
I know, but the first RSD that I did, like.
That was only last April, you see. Wasn't that one?
Was it not Black? I don't know. Not worth talking about.
You were going to say fighting about.
I wasn't. I believe you. I believe you. Is that okay now that I believe you?
Perfect.
Okay. Stevie Nicks. Nice vinyl. Came in a few times.
Yeah.
And I thought a few times that
colored
it was
one, crystal clear.
Yeah. Clear vinyl. So.
Amadeus. Phoenix with Wolf. That's a fine record. Wolfgang Amadeus Phoenix. Yeah. We just didn't have it in the ages. I'd say that's why it ended up in the new pile. Some of these are just re-ups. Oh, yeah.
After a long time. So.
Yeah.
Bill Callahan.
I listened to this a few times when the CD got released before Christmas. It's good. Very good.
My very own Ray Ford. He loves it.
Yeah.
He
was Smog, like, wasn't he? Singer with Smog.
Oh, I don't know. He's done a nice bit with Bonnie Prince Billy, though.
Mm.
I like the stuff that he did with them. Their last
album. Yeah, the last
one
was good, yeah.
We have the new...
Yeah, the score to the new Netflix series, Blonde, which Sean Finn was telling me is a very good watch, actually.
Yeah.
The story of Marilyn Monroe, really, isn't it?
Mm. Right, no story, my lad. She was murdered. Anyway. Philip Salway, Strange Dance.
Yeah, brand new album.
Mm.
Out yesterday.
On Eco Mix vinyl. So, Eco Mix, I think, means it can be any colour. Do you know, it's just all different colours mashed. Do you know?
I didn't know what it meant, yeah.
The new Grufferies.
Class act.
Yeah.
Soundtrack to a movie, isn't it?
I really like the cover. Came in during the week and I looked it up because of the cover. It's cool.
If he can see it.
Can you see it, lads? You can. What? Bless This Mess on vinyl. Red vinyl. Cut away on the sleeve.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's
nice. It is. Not as much lately, would you see it now?
Mm-hmm.
Great album. Mm. A few years ago now, boy.
Mm. On red vinyl.
She Sells Sanctuary.
Another great album.
Mystery and Fiasco was a big fan of.
Mm. Thought of him every time I passed it.
Yeah.
Green vinyl. Green onions on green vinyl. They know how to gimmick.
Yeah. Marketing.
You know? Yeah.
At its highest point.
Who owns it? Warner. Okay, we leave them go. We like Warner.
We're going political on it?
No, I'm just saying that we like Warner.
Okay.
Not saying anything, not directionary or anything, just like Warner.
Okay, fair enough.
Green Onions. Ash.
Fine band.
Yeah, on Splattery Vinyl.
That's the fourth reissue now, isn't it?
Fourth, yeah.
Yeah.
Pink.
Are you going to do the pink? And are you going to do pink joke again?
No. I'm not that bad.
Yeah. On purple or hot pink?
Yeah. Big one for me this week. Shame.
Third album now?
Really looking forward to it.
Food for Worms, isn't
Food
it?
Food for Worms, yeah. I think someone told me during the week Phoebe Bridgers makes an appearance.
Yeah, I didn't listen to this now, and I like the other two. Those album one and album two are very different. Like, I haven't heard anything off this.
Their first album was cracking, their second one was different.
Different, but good, though.
But in a good way.
Yeah.
Like, in the same sense of the Murder Capitals.
Yeah, yeah. Like. Big departure, but I really liked it. So, what's the talk of this? We'll play it after.
We will.
You're on a Mick kick today, all day.
He's just easy to listen to.
Say that about James Last as well.
Could I? Is that an insult?
No, it wasn't meant to be.
Go on.
Who is James Last? Okay, I'm gonna stop talking. Whitney Houston, Peach Vinyl. Think it's self-titled, is it? Yeah.
The first two are kind of self-titled. One is No Name, and the other one is Whitney, I think, isn't it? Brand New Orbital.
Orbital.
Double White Vinyl.
Is it a reissue? Oh no, it's Brand New.
Brand New Orbital, yeah.
Two Blue Notes. Stanley Turrentine, Tommy Tucker, George Tucker. I don't know. I'm stuck. Speak of My Peace. And we have Jackie McLean, Blues Nick.
Excellent.
Then we have Inhaler on White Vinyl.
Yeah.
Where are the rest of them?
There's a silver one. Indie only one, isn't there?
Yeah. That's the Indies one, and the one below it then is the Irish. Last right. Few.
Yes. Before we bore people to death and they're like, turn this shit off.
Yes, Deuce.
Is that the colour-y one?
No, we saw a load of that.
Okay.
Whitney Houston, Whitney. Phoenix, Alpha Zulu.
Twice in one day.
Sugar. Kolos, is it?
Yeah.
Motorhead, Inferno, and ZZ Top, Cheap Sunglasses.
Magic. Shin Shin.
Yeah, you can actually come into this corner as well.
You're proud of it, but there's no footfall, is that what you're saying?
No footfall. This is my independent business within an independent business.
He's on commission for anything that sells here.
There's no money involved, I just get a kick out of it. Do
you notice the way I keep taking things out of there and emptying your shelves and putting them elsewhere in the shop? Have you noticed that?
And that's your fault for not coming in.
And just to clarify, we both love Mick. Don't we love Mick?
There's good stuff in Mick Flannery.
Yeah.
Of course.
I
meant that in a way of I love him. I've been obsessed with him the last few months. Obsessed, unhealthily,
Okay.
Great stuff in my corner.
Donovan is playing Sea Church or somewhere, is he?
Oh, he's not, is he?
And
it's too far away from me,
Yeah. Right. So go into Adam's Cozy Corner and buy something.
I'd be standing here like this.
Yeah. Don't get too close to him, though.
Don't.
All right.
All right.
Slán.
Bye.